What's right. your favorite hobby?
I said fixing shit. Oh God, fixing shit. Did I win?
No, you know what you do to me. I'm a fiend for you, so, so good to me. I forever want you next to me.
What's up, Eminem gang? It's your boy Miles.
It's your girl Shay.
We're back again with another.
As y'all can see, we got a special guest. We have Miles' sister, Rakiah. Say hey. So y'all, we gonna be basically doing the who knows me better, my girlfriend or my sister. So we got our little phones out and I'm gonna win. Here.
So basically, I got a list of 10 questions. They got their own phones, they gonna write down their answer on, and then they gonna show you. And if they write, I'm gonna tell y'all they're wrong.
So do I get a prize for this?
Now you get a point though.
Huh? He said, "No, you get a point though. What type of game? All right, what type of game?
All right,
date."
So some of the questions is pretty easy. You feel me? Because I couldn't really think of super hard questions. But we're gonna start off with something simple that everybody should know. All right, question number one.
We got 10 seconds, y'all.
10 seconds to answer. All right. How many siblings do I have?
Ooh.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Don't show it till he's done, Kyle.
Oh, shit.
She cheated. It's all right.
What am I cheating?
I thought you saw it.
I swear to God, replay the camera. I didn't look.
Yeah, all right. We good.
Right? Set. Okay, we showing it?
Yeah.
I didn't see nothing.
On three. 1, 2, 3. They both got it
right.
I got 3 siblings.
Right.
Got her, I got one more sister,
and then one more brother.
I really got
both,
but that's a different story for another day. All right, so y'all got it clear?
Yep. Just press back. Yep, press back.
All right, anyways, though, question number 2. What's my favorite color?
Mine's not red.
Okay,
I got it. Yep. All right.
All right. That's 10 seconds.
On 3, 1, 2, 3.
Blue. What the fuck? Oh,
mine?
Hold on.
I had to. She cheated.
All right.
Simple, easy. Look at she like, see, we got it. This question number
question
what,
number three. Okay. What's my exact height? Okay. On 3, 1, 2, 3.
What'd you
put?
6'2"? 6'1".
I'll put 6'2". I'm sorry, but y'all both wrong. Okay. My exact height is 6'0".
Oh, that was close. Yeah.
Got it.
Well, we was close.
You know what I mean?
That's all right.
I tried.
How many points y'all got? I think y'all got.
You fire. Are you keeping points?
Y'all got 2 points each, and y'all just missed. This is the third one. Y'all ain't get this. So, okay, I got y'all.
Okay.
Let's get it.
Make sure I
all right. Question number 4. What's my favorite animal?
Hold on.
Wait, so do I have to be like a specific type of animal?
No,
or
are
you
animal.
Saying, okay.
Cat, dog, mouse, mice, eat that.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, y'all ready? Mice. On 3. 1, 2, 3.
Why am I keep doing the undo?
Because you be trying to turn your phone too bad.
Dog.
All right, y'all got it right.
Hey.
Yeah, my dog, man. But yeah.
I hope we get bonus right. questions. Okay. Look at it. We know you, my dude. Okay. We know you guys.
Let's see if y'all know this one. Question number 5. What's your favorite hobby? Oh, there you go. Get this.
Okay, man. I think I got it. 10 seconds is up, guys.
Look, well, shit, I was
3, 2, 1, go. You said hiking?
I did.
I said fixing shit. Oh god, fixing shit. Did I
put that in?
Oh, for real.
My answer is go target practice. As it goes
shooting. Yo, shooting. Yeah.
Duh, dang. I should have known that.
Okay.
Bam.
All right, next.
Anyway, question number 6. What do I prefer more, days or nights? That's all that face you made. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. All right.
Yeah. Cause you work through the whole day.
So. But I like days better.
Yep. He cheating, y'all.
He so damn well he likes
he sleep during the day, so yeah. How is that your
partner anyway? I don't
like
think that's legit. I don't think that counts.
Yeah, I don't think that counts. He cheated at this point, y'all.
Next.
All
right. Right.
Next question. Number 7. What's my favorite drink?
Hold up. Y'all alcoholic know him? Beverages?
No. No. Just everyday drink.
Okay.
5, 4, 3.
Damn. All right,
2,
I know this one.
1. Y'all ready?
Yep.
1.
I don't know that one.
What?
Sprite.
No. Sprite. It's milk.
Who the fuck was that?
You all laughing because you was just on his head.
Hold
on, bro. Hold on, bro.
Hold on, bro. Who just drinks milk like that? This
nigga will really
get up and drink a whole glass of milk. Like,
hey,
they
did
it
wrong.
You said milk. Like,
I'm mad we both got it wrong. Okay, what's the next one?
That should count either.
Right, that shouldn't count.
All right, I got one. We got another one. Question number 8. What do I prefer more, ice cream or snow cone?
And you better tell the truth, because I ain't never seen it.
Don't be judging me in
right.
The back while you're over here. I ain't judging.
Fuck up.
All right, on 3. 1, 2, 3. They got it right.
Yeah, because yeah. I never seen you eating a snow cone. No. If you was finna say snow cone, I was finna be bad. Oh, God, I was finna say, okay.
Ain't nothing wrong with snow cone, but you feel me? Gotta stick with the home feel. Ice cream.
Right.
All right, another one. Question number 9. Which do I prefer, call or text? I already know she's gonna get this one right. Cause she be on her head every day. Oh, 3. 1, 2, 3.
My bad.
I was gonna say, you cheater, guys. No, okay, text.
I hate being on the phone. I don't know why.
Okay, this number 10.
I do too.
Yep.
If one of us don't get this right, we're doing a bonus.
All right. And this is gonna be right off the top of the dome.
Okay, come on.
All right, you ready? Cause right now they tied.
Right. What we got? 6? Both got 6 on. Yeah. Because we got 3 on.
Damn.
Alright.
I
What's
know.
My favorite music artist?
Who's your favorite music artist then?
Yeah, my bad. Who?
Who the fuck is it?
And I'm my favorite music artist.
Okay.
What? 2, 3.
You same one?
Yeah. RJ.
Now, I do love Mr. Music, don't get it wrong. But he is not my favorite rapper.
Okay, who is it, baby?
Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne been my favorite rapper since I can only remember. I'm sorry. You can't beat the Carter. I'm sorry. You can't do it.
Okay.
Next question.
Bonus question, please.
Yeah, I gotta throw a bonus.
Exactly. Think of some. Think some, Michael Wynn.
Think some.
Think something, Michael Wynn. Think something, Michael Wynn. Think it hard. Right, we're gonna put that in at this
point. Okay, literally. I mean, damn. Oh.
Thank you. It's out of date.
Come on now, man. You gotta think of one question at least.
Hey,
y'all see it?
Okay. All right.
Okay. Well,
one more question.
Is my phone stood up?
If I could live anywhere around the world, what places would I choose?
I don't know.
I say it randomly. Some strange reason.
Okay. I'm ready.
Y'all ready? One, two, three.
Hold on. I meant New Jersey. New York. New Jersey. Same shit.
I said LA.
I won.
She got it right.
Hey!
For some strange reason, the place I want to visit is New Jersey.
Yeah, it's right.
I always wanted to visit New Jersey.
Because I remember you just told me that like a while ago. So I was like, hold on now, hold on.
First off, they didn't let me in on
that. Nah, like, I want so y'all.
I don't know if that bonus should count, to be honest. I didn't know about that. You know, I think I should be, you know, extra.
Compensated.
Love that.
But yeah.
Yeah,
good
job.
She won my
point. Appreciate that.
Sister still didn't fall off by much.
I know a little bit.
Titi Weezy.
Okay, it wasn't.
Look at her. Okay, okay.
If y'all like this video, you already know what to do. Go ahead, leave a like down there. Leave a comment down below if you want to see some more. If y'all like the guest appearance, go ahead, drop that down below too. She might pop up in more videos. You never know.
Right.
Till next time, though, Eminem Gang.
We love y'all. Bye.